Okay, time is up. We will start with candidate A. You have 2 minutes. You may start now.
Good morning to the examiners and fellow candidate. In my opinion, the mobile phone has made life easier compared with old generations. This is because the mobile phone now are very light and small. Example, iPhone, Samsung, and so on. Compared with old generation, it was so big and heavy, it's not convenient for bring it. In the old generations, the mobile phone only can use for communications, calling or texting only. But now mobile phone can connect with Wi-Fi, use the apps like WeChat, WhatsApp to make multi-call and video call within the same conversations. This can let the friends and family who are at a different place to see other. Not only listen the voice, it's more real. Moreover, mobile phone can use as a camera, either take photograph or record video to record our wearable moments. Nowadays, many cameras of mobile phones are more clear and have front camera, so we can take selfie during meeting or dinner and share our life with friends on Facebook by using mobile phones. In addition, we can use the mobile phone to cuff the internet to get some information. It is convenient for us because we can use the phone at any time. The mobile phone also have GPS locating system. It is good for us because we can track our phone through this system if we are lost our phone. We also can get entertainment from the mobile phone. Besides that, mobile phone nowadays can use micro office to type the word and do the project by using window phone.
Okay, stop.
Thank you.
Okay, let's listen to candidate B. You have 2 minutes. You may begin now.
Good afternoon to the SMS and fellow candidates. I would like to start my opinion that the computers has made life become easier because nowadays many brands of computers have appeared such as Acer, Alienware, Dell, Apple and so on. Well, first of all, we should know that for the early time of 70th century, the only function of computer is for people to perform calculations, and after that, for the 19th and earlier 20th centuries, the computer is modified to storing information, and for nowadays, people use it for storing documents, listening music, watching movies, playing games, surfing internet, and many more. Moreover, the older version of computer has many electric components like a mouse, keyboard, screen monitor, motherboard, and now these components was combined together and become a laptop or tablet for people more easily to carry away from home or everywhere they want to go. Besides that, the appearance of computer will be lead of the new trend in future for make life easier for human. In addition, computers help on many company of business, teachers in school, hospital, even the government also. Through computer, many people get rich, such as Bill Gates, that make the program of computer named as Microsoft, Mark Zuckerberg, Facebook, the internet social network, and Mr. Ma Yun, known as Jackie Ma, found Alibaba.com, that was the biggest online web searcher compared with Google in China. On the other hand, the computer also function as typing words that can be replaced the typewriter in older time.
Okay, stop. Alright, let's listen to candidate C. You have 2 minutes, you may start now.
Good evening to the examiners and my fellow candidates. In my opinion, the photocopying machine has made life easier compared to old generation, which does not have this type of machine, have to copy all the things by themselves. Nowadays, have many brands of photocopying machine around us, such as Canon, Sharp, Fuji, and so on. Photocopying machine offers a fast and easy way to make copies of various types of paperwork. On the other hand, a photocopying machine can copy both sides of a document if it's set up to do so. This feature speeds up the printing process and is an economical choice as it reduces the amount of paper needed per copy. Besides that, newer photocopying machines use digital technology. Digital photocopies combine a scanner and laser printer. This makes for better quality of the photocopy image. Document copies can be very fast and save a lot of time. Photocopying machine also can sorting document into set. Moreover, it also can resize document into big or small size. Other than that, photocopying machine can make a lot of copies at once. In addition, it also cheaper to use a photocopying machine can copy your document accurately and fast. Nowadays, many people also have photocopying machines such as teachers, students, office workers, businessmen, and tuition editor. Example, if an office and school does not have the photocopying machine, a large number of functions can't be complete. In conclusion, photocopying machine has made life more easier. Thank you.
Okay, let's go to candidate D. You have 2 minutes, you can start now.
A very good evening to the seminar and fellow candidates. In my opinion, the electronic calculator has made life easier. Nowadays, nearly everyone who needs a machine device to do a calculation, and they were originally called electronic calculators. For example, arithmetic calculator. There are so many things around us that we take for granted but make our lifestyle possible. And for instance, could you imagine our life without checking emails or walking around without our mobile phones? And an electronic pocket calculator with LCD 7 segment display that can perform arithmetic operation. A modern scientific calculator with a dot matrix LCD display. The power sources of calculators are batteries, solar cells, or electricity. And calculators also have the ability to store, the new calculators also have the ability to store numbers into memories. But for the old models, they even have no the turn off button. When comparing the abacus and the calculator, it is vital to outline the difference between them. For example, the abacus requires the user to have knowledge of the processes of arithmetic and the ability to move counters. In addition, the abacus calculation helps to develop and the concept concerning numeric relationship, which is not the case with a calculator. Another difference from the calculator is that the abacus does not require electrical power and can be used under most physical conditions.
Okay, stop.